This gentleman, 85-year-old gentleman, Elan Bebe Kebir, came to me in Manipal Hospital Whitefield OPD. He had a persistent vomiting for last nearly 6 months. So when he came here, he was very sick. For last 6 months, he was on a tube feeding. In spite of giving him feeding, so he was very weak because he was continuously vomiting the bile juice. So he was not able to maintain his weight.
Yeah, we came here to Manipal Hospital. We meet Dr. Girish, and he reads another report from, you know, my country, and just he said we're gonna start the operation after 3 days. And after 3 days, he's already started the operation. And
so before this, he had a gallbladder problem for which he underwent a surgery. So during the surgery, there was a complication again. There was damage to the intestine, the large intestine. So because they said, the previous record said there was multiple adhesions. Adhesions means intestine, they join together. So it was a very difficult surgery with a lot of blood loss.
For the operation, he can't eat by his mouth, and he can, you know, pass motion. But after operation, he start eating a little bit. What they call soft food. Start eat soft food. Right now he eat good and he pass motion.
Surgery was quite challenging because mainly. One is patient was a very elderly gentleman with a nutritional deficiency, weakness, and then also he had multiple previous operations, and then he also had deep vein thrombosis and pneumonia recently, which he was recovering. So we had to take a lot of precautions. So we had to have multiple consultations, cardiologist consultation and anesthesia, a doctor to see him well before, so that we have a good outcome.
Yeah, doctor told us to just keep, you know, eat, you know, a little bit soft food and drink a protein and drink a juice. And after 1 week, 2 weeks, he's gonna improve. Yeah, before the operation, he can, when he eat, he feel a lot of pain inside, and he throw away sometime the yellow. Yeah, and after operation, everything is.
Here in Manipal Hospital Whitefield, we have almost state of art equipment, facilities, and experienced doctors, where such challenging cases can be taken up. Especially in this patient, so we need a multidisciplinary approach. We need a cardiologist, we need a medical gastroenterologist, we need ICU consultants, we need even vascular and pulmonologist help, which all we have ready at hand.
Yeah, you know, Manipal Hospital is good hospital. I think it's the best. That's what I feel is. And Dr. Girish is a good doctor, and you know, and they help us a lot. And the staff is good. Alhamdulillah, they're doing a good job.